It comes your way live from TD Garden in Boston, where the Bruins return home to host a team that usually brings out the most excitement in both of these clubs, the Winnipeg Jets. Intercepted by Bergeron, finds Marchand. Back to Chara, loads up the drive, knocked down in front, back as two digs at it. Out from between Bufflin's legs. Here's Krejci. The Jets scrambling. Krejci snaps the forehand, but he can't get it under the bar. Patan dangles in the corner, saucers it back to Truba. The shot saved by Rask. Krejci out at the point with Krug. Krug goes low. Spooner's one-timer. Bergeron whirls the backhand. Stick fly off, and the Bruins make a chance out of it. About 5 minutes of consecutive play. A doorstep tip by Nash, and a save by Hutchinson. Now Ehlers, who's got great speed, going around Carlo. The shot whistles off the back glass. Morrow tries to poke it past line A, now carries it past him, and Bolesky drills it home. That was just a thing of beauty. That's the stuff of coal miners with dirty faces at the end of the day. Schallert trying to play clever around the puck as Chara batted it in deep, and sure enough, it's off Sherratt's skate. The puck's live. Jimmy Hayes, a couple of jams right next to the post. Corrali does the brave, if not advisable, thing. Krug's one-timer and a save by Hutchinson. The puck lobs to the far side. Bufflin to Wheeler, rather Laine and Wheeler crashing the goal, and the save of the night for Tuukka Rask. Tosses the backhand Chara's way. He sends Marchand ahead. He deeks, and he scores! Brad Marchand!
He's been around that puck all night. The Bruins are going to quickly turn this puck up, but Chara goes indirect off the wall and allows Marchand, who's got good legs tonight, to skate right into that puck.
Marchand back to Krejci. To Krug, the touch pass in front. Back is jamming Bergeron. It goes up and over.
Hit the iron, didn't it?
Yeah. Back to Chara. Now Krejci out high. To Bergeron, he scores! And it was a 5-on-3 goal. 3 seconds left before Scheifele was going to exit the box. Tory Krug, the long sneak away for Schaller. The shot scores! Tim Schaller makes it 4-0 Boston.
Well, the postma was off his angle on a bad read. He got caught watching the paint dry, as they say.
McQuaid takes it, goes indirect. Dominic Moore slows it down with the reach and then tosses off the boards for Schaller. The shot saved. Juicy rebound. Zarnik follows, keeping it alive. Moore tried to one-hand it back. Zarnik keeps it alive. Moore's drive and a leg save. Here's Zarnik twisting it right through the middle. It's nothing short of amazing. I don't care how bad a night it might be for Winnipeg. Ehlers to Bufflin, the bomb, and Rask has it. Lowry off Kopp's stick. McQuaid waves it to the neutral zone. Here's Spooner going 1-on-3. Speeds, cuts, the backhand, and a save by Hutchinson. Carlo back to Chara with time. The bomb goes off the pile. Corrali spins, and Hutchinson denies him.
Good effort, dirty areas, working the puck from the goal line to the blue line, from the blue line down below to the line.
Marchand dances around Postma to Hayes. The shot saved. Marchand isn't done. The shot goes off the blocker, comes across the high slot, guns it off Moore's legs, battles for the puck, wins it back, fires into Lowry, who turns and scores. Yep, Patrick Laine is a great talent.
Oh, he's got real good size for a high-skill guy. And as he walks the line, Moore stays with him nicely. Gets in the shooting lane, blocks it down, but there's an idea of the kid's strength.
That'll bleed the clock dry. A dominant 4-1 win for the Bruins.
Yeah, the Bruins had a 5-on-3, 5-on-4 chance in the first period, even though they were the better team and couldn't get on the board. But then it was a nice pinch down the wall by Morrow. Bolesky gets open and slot. Quick up by Chara on the failed dump in by Bufflin, and Brad Marchand, who was all around the puck, able to make that nice little move to the back end. They gave him the lane to the net. Bergeron cashes in on the second 5-on-3 in that second period. The Bruins tweaking the 5-on-3. Won the game in the second, that's for sure.